So my first performance was a traditional Mexican dance.
She wore this beautiful dress, and she had this beautiful makeup and the bow.
I felt like a Latin princess.
She was so tiny, and the way she was moving,
we realized that she had a gift for making people feel what she was doing.
My first solo, I was 5 years old. It was called Welcome to Miami, and I was doing some little cha-cha steps.
He came out there like if he was a pro.
Can y'all feel that? Can y'all feel that? There was no stopping Rico Suave in that moment. Like, I don't know
what. Can that be your nickname, Rico Suave?
I hope not.
I love this town.
We have a really great routine just for you guys.
Stephanie has come to the gas station. Gino wants to fill up a tank.
The character is times 100.
This jive is perfect for Gino because last week he got some notes that his personality wasn't strong enough.
Getting mixed critiques lit me up. Two people are going home, so I definitely want to show them that I can bring this to life.
I'm loving every second because it is my element, but Gino was a little bit frustrated and quiet.
I'm just like not wanting to let anyone down, I guess.
A perfectionist is gonna feel frustrated in something that they're not comfortable with, but you have to believe, you know what? I'm gonna trust in my ability.
I get in my head, but I look over my shoulder and I see Stephanie and I know she has my back.
If one of us ends up in the bottom four, this is gonna be the routine to keep us in the competition.
Guys that lit you up last week, and I take everything back. You are a star. You are a star, Gino. You are doing flips, you are doing stunts, you're doing lifts, and you're going back right into a style that you don't do. And I just want to say that, Steph, you were also equally as amazing, and for him to live up to what you do is brilliant.
Ariane, Pat, I have one thing to say. I smell greatness.
Wow. That should have reached the moon.
Smells good.
Nigel?
Well, Steph, you're right. You're in your element, and it was fantastic.
Thank you.
But all the credit for me tonight is going to your partner. We said to him last week, where's your personality? He's certainly brought it out now. I haven't seen anybody with the sharpest flicks that you gave us since Benji Schwimmer on season two.
Thank you.
Well, you've heard what the judges think, but what did America say after last week's performance? Shall we find out?
Let's do it.
Okay, here's some results. Okay, so last week you two took on hip hop from Luther Brown. America voted. And Gino, you are safe. Stephanie, you are in danger. Okay, round of applause though for Stephanie too. I wish you could hear what I could hear. He's like, you got it, you got it, you got it.
She does. She's got it.
She's got it. Remember, the judges are taking everything they do tonight into consideration, and our dancers will need your help again next week. You can super vote for all of the contestants tonight at fox.com/dance or on the Fox Now app. Voting opens at the end of the show and closes at 9 a.m. Pacific time tomorrow. You can vote 20 times per method. Let's hear it for them. Stephanie and Gina, everybody. Four more couples to go and three more dancers will be in danger. Eddie and Sophie hit the stage in a piece by Travis Wall right after this.